Jordan, first of all, can you outline how pre-season has gone so far from your perspective?
Yeah, it's gone reasonably well. Obviously, the circumstances of how pre-season looks this year are completely different to what we're used to. Typically, we'd only have a 3 to 4 week pre-season. Now we've got, potentially 7 week pre-season. However, we've been kind of limited in terms of what we can do in terms of small group training and non-contact training. Plus, we also have to respect that the lads are coming off a prolonged layoff, which is something that none of us have ever experienced before in our careers, players included. So we have to be sensible in the early stages and build them up. But weeks 3 and 4 of which is what we've just come off are pretty much in line with what pre-season should look like. So we're now getting into what the lads would see as their pre-season.